Namaste, Sip Blog, Mo'ukahun. Welcome to Meet 48 Idol Daily. Every day, we introduce one idol from the Global Idol Popularity Ranking 2024. And today, we're going to introduce the third place of the virtual idol team, Lily. Lily in Chinese is 百合, which means a collection of 100. She is an AI-generated avatar based on the collection of images from 48 SNH 48 idols. Just like her name, Lily, she represents the unique idol culture of SNH48. She's a newborn generated by our AI product, IdolGPT. If you have no idea what that is,
其实今天我们还准备了一个，就是即将上线的一个AI产品，叫IdolGPT，然后它可以根据你的形象生成出一个跟你长得，也许有点像，跟你长得一模一样。
你可以在里面换装，换各种各样不同好看的衣服，然后可以唱歌，让你就是用自己的声音唱歌，还可以跳舞。
那我有点好奇长什么样？我今天就来体验一下吧。
好。
啊，其实这已经是生成出来很好看的一样，就是它是刚刚根据你的照片生成出来的。
这还挺漂亮的哈。
对啊，就是因为你美，所以它生成出来比较美。
IdolGPT is an AI product open for music, dance, and avatar generation. Feel free to download the app and create your own avatar. Thanks.